Pollen. Like dust, it was everywhere. A fine, bright storm, billowing over barns and feedlots, making all the livestock shine, the horses one color. And for weeks, it was our weather. It was what we wore, what my mother kept sweeping out into the air, and what the air kept giving back. What long after dark I'd pass through, pedaling home, and home, what I always wanted to find, to have it there, each morning when I woke, shimmering on floors, mirrors, giving importance to whatever was common, whatever was ours.